I'm in like the wrong flared place to be. Oopsies.
What are you wearing for a hat?
My hat. Oh. I'm wearing a hat.
Like a cowboy hat style hat? Like, I'm sorry, I didn't know what you were saying.
Yeah, sorry, I have need to run though.
You don't have a jacket at all, do you?
Do you have leather strap on?
It's getting cold outside.
Do you have leather strap on you? Can you make a poncho?
No. No, I have nothing. No. No, no, no. How do you get leather strap?
Do you notice that all works differently?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Which is super neat.
You're sending the temperature up and down?
Yeah.
So now it just like the poncho gives you more cold resist, but it still gives you some heat resist. And the leather duster gives you actually more cold resist than it does heat. The puffy jacket or whatever gives you the most heat resist.
The sweater gives you medium. I saw that.
Just that one level of the perk. One of the sneak perk.
Shit!
Step on a cactus?
Not quite sure, but I got went to like 81 and someone saw me or something. That was the shit. The cactus was shit. But.
Move in bursts if you want to keep that stealth bar down.
It was fine.
Okay, I'm just saying, like, yeah. I was creeping right up to people by tapping in bursts and staying at 8, which was, like,
the lowest I could get up right there.
Mm.
And then power slamming him in the head.
Have you looked at your weapon stats for damage? It has weapon damage, and then below it, power attack damage. My club is double. I'm sure yours is too. I think it's 2142.
Then hitting them in the head does 100% more damage.
Okay.
All of my stuff there. Shit. Right at the end. What is that right there?
For what, sorry?
The mining. I seem to remember letting go one before the end while I was mining before.
Hmm, okay. I don't know. I thought the timing's different. Just because it's sped up by the hour. I just, like, feel the game is, like, ahead by, like, a little split. I don't know.
What?
I feel like the game is stretched, like, the TV is sped up. I don't know.
You could always change it before. I was just saying they set the default to 60.
That's a bird. Shit. Are they in the house?
I thought I'd searched the whole building and then I dropped in somewhere and I rounded a corner with my headlamp on and there's a couple fat ladies and stuff.
Okay. I'm almost home.
One plus that, I have no longer.
You're dying? Respawn?
I have near death trauma. My attributes are temporarily lower.
Hmm. Well, I have a bunch of yucca. Well, this bird is following me. Holy crap, that's close. Do you have the pot?
Sorry?
Do you have the cooking pot?
No, that is on my body.
Shoot.
Actually, I think it's in the chest on the wall inside Shotgun Messiah. But I was trying to head back to my dad.
Oh. You can make military fibers now using plant fibers.
What did you take?
Nothing. Just, it's a...
Oh, yeah. We didn't work for it.
Yeah.
That's what I
say. Oh, sorry.
I said that yesterday. You make mill fiber.
I get you. I get you. My bad.
Oh, all right.
Pick it up.
Can't light it up. That's
right. Here. Oh, I almost had it. Stone. So don't ask for any more stone, okay? Okay. Just
kidding. Take the cowboy hat in there. It's better than your plant fiber hat. Over a piece of armor or something like that. Let's say what you're wearing is like +2 heat cold. Torch. If you mouse over something, I'm not even gonna get that number. But anyways, if you mouse over something that should be better, it'll tell you that it's negative. It'll show up in red.
Oh, yeah.
It's as if it makes you wear the item that you're looking at and then it compares your armor to it instead of comparing it to your armor. The numbers used.
That's too bad.
double check my items a couple times just to be like, is this actually